Now, let us look at some of the practical consequences of adjuring people and commanding people to love.